Incremental registration is all about getting your users to sign up and get an account as quickly as possible by providing as little information as possible at the beginning of their journey. For example, you might want to allow the user to enter their email address, verify that their email address is correct by sending them a one-time password to their email address, allow them to set a password or link their account to some other form of authentication, such as a social login account, but ask no other questions at that stage. After they're using the service, maybe on the next login, you might ask them a simple question, and with their consent, collect more attributes about the user. A simple thing might be a preference. What's their preferred language for communications, or what's their preferred product group that they like to buy the most? By along their journey, asking simple questions such as yes-no questions or giving them a range of 3 or 4 answers to choose from, the end user is more likely to contribute that information and build their user profile. Compare that to asking all those questions at the first registration. You're very likely to have many abandoned registrations where the user gives up after having to answer too many questions. They don't understand the context of why they need to give that information. So when doing this incremental registration, it's important to tell the user why you're collecting that information and what's the benefit for the user. In many jurisdictions, it's also important in terms of data protection regulations to provide that explanation to the user. UbiSecura also provides access to a user portal where the end user themselves can manage their own information, edit that information, and see what information they provided to a system.